Hello everybody, it is the Epic Gamer Guy here, and I am really excited to announce that I have reached 1300 subscribers. Now I know what you guys are thinking. You're like, holy cow, that is amazing. Maybe some of you aren't thinking that, but I am really excited that I've reached that, and I really, really, from the bottom of my heart, I'm thankful for you guys. I'm really glad that you guys enjoy my content. I'm glad that you support my content. I'm glad you love leaving comments and leaving me feedback and just everything you do for me. All of you guys, every single one of your subscribers, even if you're inactive or not, or you only like one series or not, everything you do for me is really, really amazing, and I want to thank you so much for that. So this is my 1300 subscriber special. And I am really excited because I have something really cool to do for you guys. Now, before I get into that, I do want to quickly say, as you guys know, I love interacting with you. And recently I got together with some really awesome people, a lot of my awesome friends, and we created a Minecraft fan server for you guys. Now, the cool thing is, on June 1st, we will be releasing a completely new map of that server. And also, guys, we have a new server too. It's really, really awesome. But the best part is it's all free for you guys. You just have to sign up, fill out an application, and you could play with me and all of us for free on this amazing, amazing server. And because you guys can get on the server and chat with me and hang out with me and, you know, be a part of all the live streams and videos and stuff we do, I have something really cool to do. So right now I'm at spawn. You can see the backdrop of spawn right now. We're not going to go into spawn because I don't want to ruin it. We're on the outskirts of it. I'm not going to tell you what anything is, but I am going to be building something very cool today. So we are going to turn around and turn this HUD on. And right here, right off of spawn, I'm going to be building something really, really cool. So I am going to be building a wall of supporters and subscribers. Now, this is not just for me. Anybody who's a subscriber, a fan of us, or just really, really awesome, you could, you know, put your YouTube name here and, you know, put your YouTube name, your in-game name. You're going to be able to, like, post it on the wall for people to check you out or whatever. And basically, this is like the wall of all of the our supporters, all the admin supporters, supporters of everybody on the server. We want your name on this wall, and I'm going to make it bigger, don't worry. But we want your name on this wall so you know that you are an awesome Podrealm member and a member of the Podrealm community, a fan of mine, a fan of any of the admins, all sorts of stuff. You're going to be able to put your stuff right on this wall. So that's what I'm going to be building today in this 1300 subscriber special. And what I need to do actually is I need to extend this up a little bit. So we're going to use some world edit, and you get to hear my lovely loud ass keyboard. Now you're not going to be able to reach that high. We'll just expand it 2 up, nice like rice. And then we're going to set brick. That's going to be really, really cool. So what I want to do right now is I want to get some of this grass, and I kind of want to even out this back area just because I feel that it should be even, you know. And then I'm going to expand one up. I apologize, you guys are having to deal with the keyboard, but it is a loud keyboard. It definitely is easily picked up by the microphone. I do apologize for that, but there's not a whole lot I could do about it. And we're just going to kind of do something like that, nice like rice there, covering up that. And I do need to kind of roof it off, so to speak. Whoops, I left kind of a gap back there like a goofball. And I'm basically just going to kind of, from there to here, I guess I'm going to set grass as well. So there we go. Oh, pooey. I selected that wrong. No, I want the block here. There we go. Set that grass. Okay, coolio. So this is going to be the awesome sauce stuff here. And this is going to be really, really cool. So I don't want to show you too much of spawn. If you want to check out spawn, you'll be able to join Podrealm for free. All of that information is going to be in the description. But we are going to build you guys the wall of awesomeness. But before I continue doing that, what I need to do is I need to come over here and I need to finish building this. So let's quickly knock this out of the way. Kind of extend upon it. I should just use world edit for this. Let's save. Whoa, I'm glitched in the block. Here we go. Okay, I just want to come over here. I want to set 0. Okay. And we're going to do all this manually because that's the fun of it. Yep. It's fun building blocks manually. If you guys are excited for the special, if you guys are excited to become a Podrealm member, it's going to be really, really cool. If you're not already a member of the community, it's free to join. The Podrealm Minecraft server is free. You get to be a part of an awesome community, and it's just going to be really, really cool. We do live streams, you know, all of us guys. It's really awesome. But for more information about who's all involved in it and everything, you can go to podrealm.com, which is in the description. So what I want to do here is I think I kind of want to – whoops, I don't know why I broke that. I want to actually, I do want that block. I want to set this to 0. And I kind of want to have the stairs coming like this. Now, this is the funny thing about this entire thing is I didn't actually ask anybody if I could do this. Because we kind of have an idea of what we want to have to do at spawn, but I decided that this would be a great idea to kind of add on to it, and you get to experience my terrible building skills, which, as you could tell, are not very good at all. I'm not going to be using world edit too much because I do want to make this a fun video for you guys, and I kind of want to be able to talk to you guys and just hang out, I guess, even though you can't actually physically like hang out with me like live right now, I'm afraid, but we're hanging out right now in the video realm, I guess. This is kind of cheesy, I'm sorry guys. When I got home from school and I saw that I had 1300 subscribers, I was like, holy cow, I gotta do a video. And I don't know what I'm gonna do, but it's gonna be awesome. And sure enough, I think I'm making something pretty awesome for you guys. So hopefully you're enjoying it. I'm enjoying recording. It's a blast. I love recording stuff for you guys. I think, yeah, I already have that set to 0. I kind of need to rework this corner here. I gotta kind of adjust it to make it a little bit more natural looking. I guess that's good. I don't know exactly if this is the best design or not, but I'm going for it because that's me for you. I just like to throw things out there. Usually the stuff I do is pretty good. Also, guys, be very excited for some more Minecraft. I am going to start doing some more Minecraft stuff, get a bunch of people together for that, and you can expect to see quite a bit of Podrealm stuff coming up once we get the new server launched. But we have a very successful server. We have a great community. It's basically griefer-free. We've only had a few incidences, and usually that's really easy to fix because we can roll stuff back. I mean, every server is going to have griefing problems, but I'm really surprised that we've been up for about 5 months now, and we've only had two significant issues of griefing, which I think personally is really, really awesome. It shows how awesome most of our community is, and griefing will not be tolerated, by the way. All griefing is any griefers will get banned, for the record. But I don't know why I'm going on ranting on it about griefing. This is a great server for you guys to join and play on. If you're wondering what that is, that's Red's house in the distance. He has his own little town. We also have a kind of cool train system that I'm not going to go into right now. But this is the wall. It is ugly. So ugly. Okay. So what we need to do is I need to get some quartz. The theme here is like quartz and wood and stuff. We're going to use some pillar blocks and some regular blocks of quartz. And basically, I want to go up here like this and just kind of accent the edges with these quartz blocks, these pillar blocks. And I think you could put them sideways. Oh, well, if you're skilled, you could put them sideways. I'm actually going to try the sideways quartz thing. Don't worry about what you see over there at all. There's nothing over there. I'll start doing stuff this way. You don't see anything at all. Don't lie to me. And we got to do it from this way. Up, do, do, do. Well, fill that in nice like rice. And here we go. So we are going to do this. I don't think World Edit can do this without like making a huge mess. So because World Edit, I don't think it quite has the positioning and stuff down. So I'm not going to bother with that right now. I was going to use the regular quartz block. Wow, I'm failing epically today. Epic fails with the Epic Gamer guy. Okay, I was going to use these quartz blocks across the top, but I think I'm just going to do that. Since I think that looks really nice. And you know what? I think I should probably... Whoops. I don't think I want the sideways ones across the bottom. But I think the regular ones would probably be a nice touch. But you know what? We'll go ahead and we will... Oh, we gotta destroy this stuff without you folks seeing it. I don't want to spoil it for you guys. Because you guys are going to be able to get on the server and enjoy the spawn area and all the stuff. Plus, it's not finished yet. Because it's about more or less a little less than 2 weeks away from... Dang. I cannot place blocks. This staircase is going to make things a pain. So this is going to be a little bit of a slower process. But we have about 2 weeks until the launch of the new server. It's going to be really, really cool. And I hope you guys really do enjoy it, because we put a lot of time and effort into the server. And we have a lot of awesome people making sure it runs efficiently most of the time. I mean, I'm an admin on the server, so it's not going to be running all the time, knowing me. But most of the time, it runs beautifully, and we have no problems. And this is too flat. This is way too flat. I'm not very good at building things that aren't flat. That's kind of my style. So here's what we need to do. I'm actually going to do something very dangerous. Oh my goodness, dangerous. I mean, that's my style, don't you know? And we are going to take this, and we are going to move one that way. Okay, basically, that's going to get rid of this problem. And then from here, that's what I want to do, to here, we're going to set it to wood, I think it's colon 2. Wood colon 2, let's do it. Set wood colon 2. Oh, that's not it. It's colon 1 then. Cool, okay. So now we have a little bit of stuff there. I like that. I like it. Now I have to deflatinize this. That's where I fail epically at everything. I'm not very good at doing that. What if I kind of did this and we did some like crazy kind of corner design here, maybe like this? I'm sure I'm gonna like get in so much trouble for trying to build something that looks nice, because I am really bad at that kind of stuff. Anyway, put that there. Put that there, and then, oops, we need to start from this side, so I don't show you too much of spawn. I know you guys are probably, like, irritated. You're like, oh, I want to see spawn, just let us see spawn, but I can't do that, I can't do that. I don't want to spoil it for you guys, because you guys are really going to like it, so here we go, got too far away, cool, and then there we go, nice like rice. Okay, I think that looks kind of cool, but then again, I have a really not good design eye at all. What if I did something kind of nifty like this? Oh, I think that adds a lot to the value of this. Oops, fail. Okay. Look at... Oh, that could probably use some work. I think it looks cool, but I'm sure not a lot of people are going to think that looks cool. Unless I add a little bit extra here on the tops, that will probably add a little bit to it. And I think this wall overall needs a nice pattern. I think we need to get a nice pattern on this wall. So what if we... I mean, I think this should actually... You know what? We're going to make this a brick, because it'll just fit the theme better. This isn't going to work. So set brick. Nice like rice. There we go. I think that looks nice. I mean, then again, I'm not the artsiest, the most artful person. But this is all for you guys. This is going to be the wall of fans and stuff on the Podrealm server for all of us, all of our fans of any one of us or all of us. It's going to be cool. So you guys are going to be able to put your stuff right down here. So I think this is actually looking pretty good. I think we should probably add some lights to it. I think we should definitely add some lights to it. So what if I were to get some redstone lamps and some trapdoors. I need some trapdoors. There we go. Okay, cool. So if I do... I don't know if I want to destroy that there, but what if I did that? How would that, like, do? Oh, nope, that's gonna make, like, so many problems happen. Okay, what if I did that? Do I like that? That's not too bad. I kind of like it. I mean, I'm a terrible designer most of the time, so it's kind of bad, but it'll do, I guess. Oh, awesome. That works out well. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. This is so cool. Okay, so we're going to do that over here, too. What did I put it there? I'm using Optifine to zoom in, by the way. Yeah, I did. Okay, so that goes there. That goes there. And that goes there. Coolio. Okay. So we got our nice little lamps there that I should probably turn on. So let me just open that. I need to type /slcreate. We have a plugin on the server that allows you to create lamps and stuff. So let me just quickly open this up and then turn it off. Awesome, they've been stored. And yep. Okay, cool. So those will automatically turn on when it gets dark. I should probably do something fancy. Oh, do I have a middle? Uh-oh, that might be an issue. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I want to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 from that way, and then 1, 2. Oops, let's put this back. 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's not centered at all. Hold on. I need to learn how to count, folks. I'm afraid that's kind of ridiculous that I don't know how to count. But let's see. That's 5. I don't know what the heck I'm doing. That's 5, and that's 5. Okay, so what's in the middle? These two are the middle. Okay, don't know why I didn't just do that sooner. I'm not good at eyeballing stuff, as you can clearly see. Okay, we're going to SL create these bad boys. And then we are going to put trapdoors on them. Whoops. Oh, I probably could have done that for that over there. Would have been a little cleaner looking. Oh, it doesn't add the effect, though. You know what? We're going to actually break these. And we are going to put these bricks back, and we are going to put these right... Uh-oh. Oh, no. I think it's this one. Yeah, that looks centered to me. Okay. Here we go, being silly again. Okay, we're going to put all these here. I'm going to leave the bottom ones open for now so we can do the SL creates. Punch, punch, and then we're going to do it again. And then, whoops, and then that and that. Okay, cool. So we have the lights. They look kind of cheesy. I'm not going to deny it, but I think it looks good. I mean, okay, it doesn't really match any style we have at all, but I think it's cool. So I think I covered the style pretty well. You know what I should do? I kind of want to do something kind of crazy and get some glass, and I need to, what if I did something kind of cool like this? So along the top here, I did glass. Yeah, so let's do that. It's going to be kind of wonky, but I'm going to do, oops, I want to do move one in that direction. Oh, poop. Undo. Let's not do that. Actually, how do you, I thought it was move, but I guess it's not. Well, if I expand one in that direction, and then I set water, I know this is going to look really terrible. In fact, it is, oh, goodness, this is terrible. But here's what we're going to do. We're going to take that there, whoops, and then take that there, and then set glass. Sweetness. Oh, dang it. I am terrible at this. Okay, here we go. That needs to be there. Probably should learn how to do this before I try to, well, not do it. Okay, so that boom, that goes up, and there was never an issue over here. Until now. Watch this. That, and then that. Yep, there it goes. Open it up like a jerk. Okay. Oh, we got to get rid of that nasty dirt back there. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to hop down here. Get in this water, get all, like, watery with it and stuff. And we want to come up over here until the other end, which should be, in theory, like, right here, I think. If that's the other end right there, then we want to be up at not this block, but this block. And we want to, no, not that block. What am I doing? What am I doing? The block below that. I want to replace dirt with stone. Because that should look a lot better. And then we're going to put that there. Put this grass block on top. And then right here, we're going to put... Oops, come on. Put that there and put the grass block on top. Cool. So now we have this, like, cool watery effect that should actually be raised one. Oh, boy. Here I go. Being a pain. The top can stay dirt. I don't think that's going to be an issue at all. Whoops, except I can't break into the spot properly, apparently. So the top's going to be dirt. I don't need this quartz slab. And we are actually going to take this water. What do I want to do? I want to go down here, select that, break, or put it back. And then, whoops, not showing you spawn. I want to do, what is it, right here, I think, is the edge. Yes. And then I want to select that. And then I want to put that back, and then I want to set water as well. So that way, we have this really nice kind of flowingness to it. Is that dirt up there? I was going to say that better not be dirt. Oh, some of it is. Well, it's okay. Nobody's really going to notice that. I think this is looking pretty snazzy. I kind of want to do it all the way down. I should probably just have water all the way down there. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. I really don't. So I want to actually do that instead. Better idea. It's a much better idea. There we go. That should do it. Then I want to do it from right here. Not there. Nobody's going to see it there. But right here. Technically, that will be seen. And then I want to, from this point all the way down to really far down here. My game like lagged out for a second. That was kind of ridiculous. And then I want it right here. And I'm going to go really far down. Just like past the point of needing to. And then I'm going to actually, it's raining. Set water, put this grass on top, and do the same for over there. And then now if we do this properly, I should be able to replace any of these blocks with, of course, garbage there. And then I need to do that. Stop it, water. Stop it. Stop being a jerk. I could just use world edit for this like a smart person. Set glass, because we all know that's going to look good. Oh, it's going to be dirt. It's going to be everything but what I want. So that means I got to like take this block. I should have really done this before. I didn't think about it. Expand 10 down or so. And then I want to set stone. So that's going to give me an edge. Okay, that's going to give me an edge. So then I want to do that same thing over here without showing you all the spawn stuff. That's going to be dirt. It's going to bug me. And then right here, I want to go down. I want to do boom, boom. I'm going to expand 10 down and then set stone. And then back here as well. I don't know why I didn't just do that. It would have been a lot easier. I'm going to take that, and then, no, I'm not. I'm going to come over here and do the second position right like this. And then I'm going to take that. And then I'm going to, again, expand 10 down and set stone. Okay, cool. So now there's no way in heck that these jerks can be all, you know, not nice looking. So, and then the bottom, I don't really care at this point. So I want glass right there. Oh, geez. And then right there. Uh-oh. It knocked my thingy off. Stupid jerk. Oh, that knocked it off. Okay, I see where the issue lies. Okay, we'll have to keep that wherever that was. Okay, you can't put... Dang. Can't put trapdoors there. Note to self. Okay. But I could do that right... what happened? Glass. Give me some glass. Right there. And then all down here, I could set glass, or set, let's do glass. I know this is probably not the most special video you guys have seen, but I'm hoping that this is a lot of fun for you guys. Set glass, I hope that's all stone. Water. Okay, there we go, that's all, almost all stone. I made the stupid break earlier. No pushing me away, jerk. Where's all that water going? Oh, down there. Okay, what a jerk that water is. Okay, cool. So we have some sort of moderately cool-looking thing, some pattern going on maybe. Maybe not. Maybe, yeah, probably not so much. I think it would be cool if we had, like, this set as... I don't know if that's good or not. Two away. Okay, that's kind of cool. Maybe set this as that. Kind of nice wet there, wetness. And then maybe have like this, whoops, fail, set as well. I'm using world edit just so I don't have to get the water all over goodness knows what. Okay, I think that looks pretty darn nifty, not gonna lie. Now, guess what time it is? It is time for the first sign to go. I do not need this flower, I need a sign. We are going to put down, actually, the first two signs, I think. So what we're going to do is we are going to take this beautiful, beautiful thing. And first of all, we got to put the sign to call it stuff. So it's going to be called, actually, should probably put it where people will see it. So right up, right there, no, we'll do it here. We'll do a bunch of equal signs since that seems to be the pattern. Equal sign, and then a bunch of equal signs down here. And it's going to be wall of, what should I say, Podrealm fans? Wall of fans. There we go. Wall of fans. And then I'll put something here. Whoops. Oh, dang it. Why do I keep holding shift? I'm such a dork. Okay. Then we're going to do that right there. And then, what the heck? No, come on. That right there. And then I think, what should we put on it? Wall of fans. We'll just put it here again. Wall of fans. Okay, awesome. So that's going to be that. And then I am going to put all of the admins up here. I'm going to put mine first, obviously. I don't know how I want to do this. I think the admins will probably need to be spaced out a little bit. But, you can't put signs on these ones either. Oh, sucks. Okay, so we have the wall of fans. And basically what you guys are going to do is you are going to put your signs and stuff here. And I'll have the admins do this as well. But you're going to want your, on the second line, you want your Minecraft name. And then you want your YouTube name. More or less. That's going to be adjusted probably. And then I should probably copy and paste that a few places. Copy. Oops. Whoa, I could not type. Copy. And then I'm going to kind of whoop right over here. And then I'm going to paste. That was probably really loud. I'm sorry about that. Paste. And then I'll do that eye level as well. So paste. And then not showing you too much of the spawn there. Paste. Okay. I didn't know if that was actually going to go on it or not. Okay, cool. So we got the instructions. I'm going to do a paste here as well. Paste. And then paste. Okay, cool. So we got that. I am going to put... I think the admins are going to be that center glass right here. So I'm going to start it right here. I'm going to put, I think my name just fits, the Epic Gamer Guy. Oh, it just fits. Oh, that's cool. The Epic Gamer Guy. Oops, probably should spell my name right. That looks a little funky. I'm just going to not put my YouTube because I'm an admin. So we'll put admin right there. And then equal sign. Oops. Equal sign. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Okay. So I'll have everybody else put theirs. I hope you guys enjoyed this 1300 subscriber special. Again, I want to thank you guys so much for being a proud supporter of me. Well, hopefully you're a proud supporter. Thank you so much for supporting me, watching my videos. Even if you don't watch all of my videos, you only watch a certain series or series, whatever you want to say. Thank you so much for your support. And I would be nothing without you. Seriously, guys. You guys are amazing. And you really make me feel so uppity and stuff, I guess. That probably sounded a little weird now that I think of it. And you know what? I think I'm going to put a piece of glass right there because it is bugging me that it's not, like, connected somehow. So without further ado, I am the Epic Gamer Guy. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like if you want to see more. I mean, of course you're going to see more special videos. But please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Show me that support. Leave a comment letting me know what your favorite series is, what your favorite moment of, or even better yet, leave me a comment telling me when you subscribed or how long you've been with me. And it's going to be really cool. I can't wait to see you guys on the new Podrealm server launching on June 1st. And I just can't wait to play with you guys and hang out. Summer's going to be coming around soon. I'm going to be on the server a lot. I'm going to be doing a lot of live streaming once I get my new system. It's just going to be really, really cool. So without further ado, I am the Epic Gamer Guy. This is the amazing thing we built. Hold on. I have to do this. You know I do. Whoops. I got to turn around. Here we go. This is the amazing thing we just built, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I am the Epic Gamer Guy. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I am out.